In just about 90 minutes, we should learn whether some 13-year-old girls are on their way to changing smoking laws in Aurora.
An ordinance by a Girl Scout troop is up for a vote about 7:30. Denver 7 reporter Amanda Del Castillo has a preview.
Depending on that vote, smokers in Aurora could soon face a fine if they light up with kids in the car.
We are Girl Scout Troop 60789.
Five young women on a mission to secure the coveted Silver Award, the second highest Girl Scout honor. The project they took on to achieve that took on a life of its own.
We didn't expect it to be big at all. We just thought it'd be some minor thing, but here we are.
But attempting to change local smoking laws is a big deal. After months of research, they made the decision.
Trying to pass an ordinance in the city of banning smoking with minors present in the car was the way that they wanted to go.
As it stands, the ordinance would make it illegal for smokers of any kind to light up inside of a car with anyone 18 years or younger. They would face a $150 minimum fine, which would increase with each offense. The maximum fine would be set by city code with a steep price tag of more than $2,600.
They're addressing what is the role of government in public health.
Aurora Councilman Charlie Richardson was the troop's first call.
We started working on the mechanics at the front end.
An explanation of how the legislative process works.
We just had an idea and we didn't know anything, and he told us everything that we needed to know, and he helped us get this far.
And tonight, the big vote.
We're going to maneuver through the amendment process tonight, and so we're all going to have to stay on our toes.
But this isn't the end of the process. If approved, we can expect changes ahead of any final draft. And whether Troop 60789 walks away victorious, the girls say they're doing it for the kids.
Be aware that you have a child in the car with you and that they could suffer from secondhand smoking.
In Aurora, I'm Amanda Del Castillo, Denver 7.
And leaders with Girl Scouts of Colorado say regardless of tonight's outcome, these young women will be receiving the organization's prestigious Silver Award.
Very